Believe. It's so nice to be back, guys. It's so nice to be back. The last time I was here was a few years ago, but I told my friends, I told the boys, we gotta come back as Westlife to Bandung because they're an unbelievable audience. So it's great to be back.
Yeah.
And you do not disappoint. An amazing audience. Thank you so much. Guys, you're very welcome to the show tonight. We have a lovely, lovely relationship with our Indonesian fans. We love Indonesia. We've been coming here for so many years. And you guys keep coming to all of our shows and singing all of our songs. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. If you're happy tonight to see Westlife, let me hear you make some noise. And over those 22 years, guys, or 23 years now, we've had a lot of fun together. We've had a lot of memories, a lot of great songs, a lot of number one songs. Thanks to all you guys in Indonesia. So thank you very much. This next song is one of our favorites. And I think it's going to be one of yours too. And I want to hear you sing it as loud as you can. You going to do that for me? Absolutely. If you know the words, sing along. This is called.
It's written all over your face.
You sing it, Banjo, come on. Everybody.
Once again, I'm thinking about taking that in.
Forever.
You know, we love coming to this country because every time we do, you guys make us feel so at home. Thank you so much. I remember the first time we ever came to Indonesia and we arrived at Jakarta Airport. And to our surprise, there was thousands of people in the airport. And we couldn't believe it because before we got on that airplane, we had no clue that you guys loved Westlife so much. And here we are 23 years later, still playing to sold out concerts all across Indonesia, not just Jakarta anymore. But we've gotten to travel all over Indonesia in the last few years, and it's been absolutely superb. So thank you so much for all the love you've shown us. I think Westlife and Indonesia have a very special relationship, right? Okay guys, well we're gonna bring you all the way back to that very first single right now. The song that started everything for us, a song that's very true to our hearts. Sing along with us everybody, this is Swear It Again.
And I swear it all.